So right now we're gonna play some Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. That game is pretty good for me. I know I like it a lot. One of my favorite games for now. So it's pretty old. I think it came out like 2 years ago. So it is pretty good. You know, I like it. So the title's supposed to be a bit of clickbait. You know, I wanted to try that because a lot of YouTubers do clickbait. The famous YouTubers and people still like them. And so I'm like, let's try that, you know, get some views, you know, for that. So let's start playing. So, later on. So let's do that, you know, and so shoot that, turn the generator on. Wait, did I turn the generator on? I don't know. So, there's a zombie. Shit, I almost died there. Headshot. I'm pretty good at headshots though, I forgot to say that. So,
I'm broke.
That's not a headshot. Shit. I like the gangster one and the jock one. You guys know, those are the characters in Infinite Warfare. So let's do this. So I'm gonna buy that gun. I need a new and a better gun. So because headshot, boom. Headshot, boom. Keep getting the money because of that. So this needs power. I forgot to turn the drone around. So let's go back and turn it on. X. Down. Oh, there we go. So I might open the door right now. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot.
We need zombies.
Headshot. You guys are getting a headshot, boys. Okay.
Yo, where's that power?
Bam, I opened them, boys. Let's get through this. I'm not pretty good in Black Ops or anything of those games. I'm not a professional gamer yet. Headshot again. Boom, punch. Sometimes punches work, you know. Instead of wasting your bullets, punch them. Boom, headshot. Wait, is that a bit? Did you win? So, windows, you know, board them up. You get money to build them again, so that's pretty good. That's what I like about it, you know? So, headshot.
I am Willard White.
Headshot, headshot.
The macabre. For over 40 years, I directed visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of...
Oh shit, I'm crowded here.
Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I...
What was that? Let's give it another try. No. You see? I'm talking about. I'm not that good. So, my friend is fucking good. I mean, he can last you the 30th round. So let's give him a shout out, you know, he's a YouTuber. I don't think he has any content yet, but his channel's called XX Toxic Gamer. XX, I think. So go check him out. So he's barely starting, he's a beginner. He has a pretty good camera. I mean, he has a good camera. He has a laptop too, a PC. One of those big ones. So let's try again. Let's get back to the point. So instead of using the controller, gotta be prepared. No, why not?
Your makeup and clothing look perfect.
Now, let's see if your acting is any good.
I'm gonna skip that shit. Okay, let's start over again. The gangster, boy. What else? Boom, boy. What's up? Okay, slide in. Okay, let's go. X. I'm gonna push it again, you know. Headshot. This gun sucks. Doesn't kill him. Not even with it. He has 3 headshots that were under to kill him and a punch. Shit. Headshot. See, 4 headshots and it died. That's a lot. Not that expensive. You guys want to go check it out in GameStop? It is $15. And since I have a membership in GameStop, they give me discounts and everything now. Why not? No. It's pretty badass. Oh, reload that shit.
I need some ammo badly.
Punch it. Oh. Sorry, you screwed that. That was cool. My gaming videos from now on, since now I figured out how to do professionally, so I suck at Fortnite. I'm seeing that since right now. I suck at Fortnite. Don't play me. No, I don't like doing Fortnite game videos. I don't like Fortnite that much. A lot of kids are addicted to it. You know, instead of going in the sun playing sports, just going inside playing Fortnite the whole time. What's that? I'm more of an outdoor person. I don't like video games that much, but you know, my friend showed me video games and I'm like, yeah, they're pretty cool, so I'm gonna try. But I'm still an outdoor person. I don't like video games that much. I'm not gonna listen to them that much.
I think I'm just gonna hold on to this for later.
Fucking shit. I barely have seen two scenes, and that's it.
Done something before?
This gun, the Banshee, pretty good. Oh, load it up. Boom, load it again. Cool. The leg shot. That leg shot is bad. Make sure to capture that in slow motion. When I want to edit it. I messed up. Okay, gotta go buy that again. And I messed up again. God damn. I need to go buy the other gun again. Boom, headshot. Dude, punch it. Punches work sometimes. Punch. Wait, no. Headshot. Damn. Fucking someone's just trying to fuck now. Someone's seeing four. If you guys can see on top of the corner. Can see the corner? Check it out. Some goggles so we can find some targets and get a prize, you know, some tickets. Pick up his head. I don't want the robot that much. It's not even helpful, so what do I want it for? But, I think I should. Headshot. Boom. Ooh, headshot. I love getting headshots because you get money faster than, and you waste less bullets. So that's better. So let's add a souvenir coin. So, boom. Okay, headshot. Boom, boom, boom. Headshot again. 2 headshots and he's dead. Another headshot, but that was close, so he died with 1 shot. She died again. It's good. It's good.
Hey.
And bam, boys! These are the prices! Oh, oh, zoom that in! Oh, 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 oh! How do you do it? Oh, zoom that in. Sexy Game Informer magazines, boy! What else do you need? I bought these, like, I bought 7 magazines just for you guys. These are pretty helpful. They tell you what games are coming in the future and facts you need about to make you a professional gamer. So if you guys are interested in these, remember, go subscribe. Subscribe, make sure, and share this video to your friends, and what else? What am I forgetting? Smash the like button, that's what you guys need to do. So once you do that, comment down that you did it. So, and the only way you win it is if you were actually the first one to do it. You gotta say in the comment that you were the first one. So, these are like $8 each. They're expensive. They're, I wasted like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 times 8 is 8 times 7. So let me do that in mind, and 8 times 8 is $48 on these magazines. Wait, is it? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, I was wrong. I think it's 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 52, 54. $54 on these magazines. What? These have coupons. Game Informers. They have coupons for free games. Where are they? Where's the coupons for free magazine? I mean, free coupons. What else do you need? Wait, these professional headphones, damn, bam, they're not expired yet, so that's pretty good. So if you guys won these, remember and to do what I said. So these are pretty informing magazines. They're informational for magazines. If you guys are interested in these, you know what to do. You can actually sell them to your friends or someone. I don't know. Just sell them. They're like pretty expensive. All these in total, $54. And if you guys smash the like button if you guys want me to give you give out some Xbox Live. I will do that because my dad gives me money sometimes, a lot of money, but I waste it very fast. So I might buy an Xbox Live card. So you guys hope you enjoyed the video and.